Colonel Edith Naklema today paid a courteous visit to Vision Group, where she interacted with the company's managing director and editorial staff. Naklema highlighted a number of achievements, which include securing of 40 convictions related to corruption, interdiction of 216 public servants, arrest and prosecution of 31 accounting officers, arrest of 31 military police and ISO officers. This is ahead of celebrations to mark 3 years since the unit was instituted.
So these are the few achievements you have helped us to register in our 3 years, which we shall celebrate on the 10th. I don't have a celebration plan, but we will definitely say tomorrow we have a luncheon, and I am inviting you all because you have been supporting us.
Other achievements include repatriation of 600 Ugandans who were stuck in Middle East after they were illegally taken to do domestic work. 329 suspects have been arraigned in the courts of law over corruption allegations, among others.
Over 600 distressed Ugandans were returned from Middle East country. We arrested some officials of URA, and they were soliciting a bribe. They wanted to cause government a loss of over 3 billion shillings. We have recordings of the man who they had put in a corner, wanting him to pay just 50 million to them, and then they erase from the records over 3.7 billion shillings. So I was telling this one, and those URA officials, the officers who were investigated by anti-corruption, they were convicted and sentenced. They will not serve in government for the next 10 years.
Story by Benoni Subuga and Sam Udigos for the news.